times my house was not a home, and my life was filled with misery. That's when you, Jesus, reveal yourself to me.
Now that I know you through my circumstances.